How regularly are you speaking to the president? How much involvement is he having?
How regularly I'm speaking, it's not a question. What's important is that he knows everything that is happening in the preparation of the World Cup. He's involved in that. He sees President Blatter regularly. He's aware of everything that is happening around the World Cup in our country.
There has, though, been the talk of boycotting the World Cup because of the political issues, the Ukraine crisis. How much of a guarantee have you had that this tournament will not be affected by that?
We have full support from FIFA. We don't see any reason why the World Cup should be affected by any political developments. It's a very peaceful, a very joyful tournament, which has nothing to do with politics.
What happens if Ukraine qualify?
We would welcome any team that qualifies. Both the team officials and fans will be treated exactly like everybody else, regardless of their country of origin, religion, sexual preferences, or other.
You've brought me nicely onto that issue. How do you guarantee the safety of fans and players from ethnic minorities from across the board who up to this point feel awkward and in danger, some of them coming to play their sport in Russia?
While there are individual outbreaks of these undesired tendencies, it cannot be regarded as a trend in our country.
What do you say to the players who have spoken out? The likes of Yaya Toure has said he would consider not.
Well, we deeply regret that they feel this way. We're doing the best we can to off-balance that, to make sure that everybody here is welcome and everybody will feel great in Russia during the World Cup. But again, it's hard to compare the way club competitions are organized and the way the World Cup is organized. It's two different competitions.
But can you guarantee the safety of players and fans?
Yes, absolutely. There's a lot of fears, a lot of hesitation, but in the end, the event happens, and it's successful, and people trust us. So throughout previous competitions, we built this trust. There's no reason to lose it during the World Cup, only make it stronger.